Hi friends, today we're going to read Victor the Vulture, and it's sung to the Eensy Weensy Spider.
Wow, that sure is a huge bird. That must be Victor the Vulture. Who is he? Dangerous? The appearance looks vicious, but he's really a sweetheart.
Was a vicious bird. He drank vinegar and he never spoke a word. He lived up in her body in his foolish home, but he never had a visitor. He was all alone. Victor the Vulture went to the foolish dance. He ran into the nest, but it was just by chance. Her violet velvet team fast never looked so fine that Victor sweetly asked her to be his valentine.
My friends always get big
ones. Try it together.
And you get me one.
Here we go.
Victor the Vulture was a vicious bird. He drank vinegar and he never spoke a word. He lived up in her body in his village home, but he never had a visitor. He was all alone. Victor the Vulture went to a village dance. He ran into the nest, it was just by chance. For I felt the tea that's made look so fine that Victor sweetly asked her to be his valentine.
Let's see. The questions are, what did Victor drink? Where did Victor live? Where did Victor meet Vanessa? What three words describe Vanessa that begin with the letter V? What question did Victor ask Vanessa? Hope you enjoyed the story.